Divine Glory Ministries.
John chapter 15, 7 and 8. If you remain in me and my words remain in you, ask for whatever you want and it will be done for you. By this is my Father glorified, that you bear much fruit and become my disciples.